All right, guys, we're here at the Cape Fear River this morning, doing a little pre-fishing. Got a tournament coming up here at the end of the month, so we'll see what we do. We just got one on the wacky rig. Tried a little top water walking bait. May throw a buzz bait in a little bit, but really just trying to find where the fish are schooled up at, you know, or hanging out at. Caught that first one off of a big log stick up. Pretty common for a river is on the front piece of it. So this Cape Fear in this section is dammed up on both sides. So it's almost more to me, fishes more like a lake than it does a river. So see what we can do today. There we go, boys, 15 and a half wacky rig again. Let's see here. Y'all got some ugly mugs up in here.
What up, Randolph?
How far did y'all go up?
Railroad Bridge.
I'm gonna go past that.
Hey, bud.
What's up? You doing all right, bud?
Yeah, I can't complain.
I hear you.
Yeah, working our way back.
I hear you. I'm gonna go up there and then come back the other side.
Not too long. We're heading back.
All right. I'll see you guys.
Yeah.
You too. Thank you. guys are wanting some food, huh? Tame ducks. Made me get hung up. Makes five. So we had 14, a 15, and three smaller ones. So not a terrible day. It's probably 12:30, 1 o'clock. So I'm on the way back to the ramp.